Hello, my fellow aliens. I'm the Lady of Nemesis, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. Last time we discovered the hideout of the Collective, one of the major players here on Kadara. One of their leaders told us that they'd been given explicit orders from their leader, the so-called charlatan, not to harm Sarah or her crew. We proceeded to help the Collective take out a traitor in their midst, for which they were thankful. After this, we returned the medicine formula to Dr. Nakamoto and told the Solarian contractor about the fate of his surveyor. Later on, Reyes asked our help on a job in order to find some of his missing cargo. This turned out to be a trap from his ex-girlfriend and other smugglers who had grown tired of the fact that Reyes took all of the good jobs at Kadara Port.
Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information.
Thank you. Okay, let's solve this thing. That did it! One down, two to go. Remnant. They're completely fried.
Bullet holes match weapons from the Milky Way, Pathfinder.
Try to scavenge whatever they can.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Hey, I'm getting better at this.
I appreciate the assistance, but you need to leave.
I won't poke anything I'm not supposed to. I promise.
Kid knows what she's doing.
How is that possible?
It'll be easier to show you. Okay, let's solve this thing.
Nice. Looks like that did it.
All right, one more and the vault should be open. Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turned the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the Purification Field Pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Okay, you should be able to get to the purification console. Fun, isn't it? The unknown.
Thank you.
Remtech. Bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, the way across is console activated.
Remnant, we can lay low or take them on. What do we have here? Thank you. Got it. Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
Indicators, Pathfinder. They may be of some help. This contains valuable data, Pathfinder. You may want to scan it. PB will be glad to know you have found another of these devices. effect her escape from the purification field.
That's it.
Highlighting interface connections, Pathfinder.
Let's get all of these activated. Terrifying. Let's get out of here. We've got targets! There's hope for Kadara yet.
Shuttles at this rate.
Someone ran into trouble.
Who? Who's there? Hamash, is that you?
Don't talk. We'll get you back to town.
No, I can't move. It's too late. I just want to rest.
Can you tell me what happened?
It was the Ket. Took us by surprise. They killed everyone. John lasted the longest. They didn't know I was still alive. I saw them raiding our packs. Then they took off into the hills.
I'll leave you to rest.
Thank you.
Titus is Ryder. Your Ket rumors have weight. Just found a caravan they attacked.
Damn it. Really thought we got them all.
One of the wounded said they headed for the hills. I'm going to check it out.
I'll search too. Grabbing a shuttle now.
Ket tracks. They're leading up into those hills. Ket tracks. We're going the right way.
That'll show.
Resources in this area are limited.
More tracks. Can't be far now.
See that cave? Good spot for a hideout. Bet the Ket are inside.
Kytus, think I found something. Sending the nav point.
Impatient, are we?
Sloane, I wasn't expecting you.
She wouldn't take no for an answer.
I'm not about to let someone else fight my battles. Especially an initiative lapdog.
You were happy enough to have this lapdog track down information for you.
That's what dogs do. Fetch.
Enough. Let's get this over with.
You're such a grump when you're worried.
Every second you're gone from the port is an opportunity for the Collective. The Pathfinder and I can handle it.
What was that?
They know we're here. Get ready. Let's get rid of the bodies.
I'll leave you to it. Manual labor isn't my thing.
Of course it's not.
What's up, Ryder? Why an emergency meeting?
I didn't call it.
I did. Got some disturbing news while we were on Kadara. There's some tension at the Krogan colony on Eladin. It's bad.
Tension among Krogan? You don't say.
I wouldn't waste your time with this if it wasn't important. We need to go.
I agree. Nakmor Morta made herself overlord of the colony. It's weird.
No.
Our priority is the Archon. We have to remain focused on his next move.
Jarl's right.
I know dealing with so many unknowns is frustrating, but we need to hear each other out.
Well, as long as we're pitching stuff, I overheard outlaws on Kadara talking about activity in the Ramav system.
No, that's the system where the Turian Golden World was supposed to be.
Ramav? There aren't any viable planets there. Only an asteroid field with mining ventures run by criminals.
I hear Illidan's pretty rough too. Roving scavengers with nothing to lose.
Perfect. Because if there's one thing I do know about, it's fighting pirates.
But now that we have the transponder, we're so close to finding the location of Archon's ship.
Our goal is to create our home here. You never know how something might fit in. Anyway, get Kalla the nav points for both Illidan and that potential Turian Golden World. We want all our options ready to go. Hey! I didn't say dismissed or meeting adjourned or anything. Meeting adjourned, as you were.
I'm going to recommend a team-wide increase in caloric intake.
Yay! More cans.
Are you sure about that, Lexi? We don't know how long we're going to need the rations to last. Even trading with Kadara and Aya, we don't have a reliable food source in Helios yet. I'm sure you'll find a way.
Pathfinder, you have new email.